Yeah. Bust a scenario. A couple years ago, I bought me love a radio. We used to struggle cause I wasn't really making dough. But nowadays I'm pro, ballin' like Eusebio. In 1964, you had your chance and missed it though. It's common sense, it's not mysterious or mystical. She got that kiss of death, be wary of that mistletoe. Better retune your set cause now we keep it digital. However miserable your life seems, you can switch it up just like me. Turn the volume up, full belt and have a nice clean. Bleach the toilet, do the wash and change your bed sheets. Then have a nice cup of tea, everything's dead neat. Me little radio's the remedy for all the poison that's surrounding me. But I'll forever be telling people to let it be. You're burning lemon cheese, your ex is burning effigies. Thanks for the memories, yeah, well at least I've
got good music on my radio. How could your love songs play from the window?
Sweet like cherry pie, and I'm not even slagging, but I got him high. Baby, love me cause I'm playing on the radio.
Captain, you like me now, no.
And now my life is sweet like cherry pie, and I'm not even slagging, but I got him high. Baby, love me cause I'm playing on the radio.
Captain, you like me now, no. So here I go again, out on my own again, and I don't need to phone a friend. Delete the Rolodex for all me peeps who know the ledge. I keep me solar plex colder than a polar bear's. I'm 40 press ups ahead of your bumping motorhead. You're looking tired, should've told yourself to go to bed. Me circle's tight, all of me co-defendants co-depend. We'll have each other's backs cause people talk a load of mess, and more or less try to destroy you. Life's a bitch, try to enjoy ya. Tell her you love her and God help if you annoy ya. Feel the paranoia, you need to grab a lawyer. Straw hat when I board the raft like Tom Sawyer. Me little radio's got all of that, and writing lyrics is me boarding pass. I travel all over the map and talk to loads of fans. The sort of lad who's always smashed signing autographs for gorgeous lasses while you're talking trash. But
I've got good music on my radio. How could your love songs play from the window?
Now my life is sweet like cherry pie, and I'm not even slanging, but I get them high. Sweet like cherry pie, and I'm not even slanging, but I get them high. Baby, love me cause I'm playing on the radio.
Captain, you like me now?
Yeah, with me. I wish you were here.
Oh, fuck.
11 years ago, Shawn Michaels' quest to become the WWF champion began right here in this old
Come
San Antonio sweatbox of a gym
going,
under the watchful eye of Mexican legend Jose Lothario.
Okay, give me five more.
To realize his dream, Shawn Michaels will face the fight of his life. To become champion, he'll have to take his game to the next level, a level that few superstars have ever experienced. And the challenge awaits them.